So, another chapter of Kingdom is out. This time it's chapter 456. At this time, Kingdom is the manga I enjoy most. So if you haven't checked it out, I recommend it highly. It's so well written. But anyway, let's jump right into the chapter. So we begin in a flashback. The plan is panned out again. So Anna and the guys will cross the river to reach the other bank. And then they will proceed to the basin on foot and hit the enemy from behind. And that will create an opening for the other guys. Pass. Okay, so that's their plan. Ten is getting pretty impressive. She's a young girl, but very clever for her age. Oh, so this is the meeting where they decide who will do the job. And Ten has decided that Ensan will do it. But one guy questions it. I mean, this entire plan of yours is all hanging on a single thing. I don't really want to say it in front of him, but are you sure it's a good idea to leave it to Lieutenant N of all people? You're the one who said that we can't allow failure anymore today. So here's the cover page. The chapter is called A Lieutenant's Responsibility. Okay, they're crossing the river, holding on to the ropes. Ensign is first, and the other guys follow him. And how the fuck did that river dude cross the river without any ropes? He's a beast. Okay, so they reach a point in the river where they can't move further. The current's gotten even stronger. Just keeping my grip on the rope is taking on my strength. Oh, what's he doing? He's giving up in his thoughts. Come on, Ensign, pick yourself up. He's questioning himself. He's thinking, in the first place, I'm not even a natural soldier. I was just meant to be a messenger between Shindon and the Royal Palace. But by a casual twist of fate, I ended up accompanying Shindon to General Oki's castle. And from there, was meant to assist Shindon in his training, supporting him in the stateless zone. So this will be a chapter that focuses on N. He thinks about all the people that have joined the company. He's been growing smaller and smaller, and he thinks, I'm not worthy of the rank of lieutenant. Okay, flashback again. We go to the moment now, where one guy asks if Ensign was right for the job. Are you sure it's a good idea to leave that to Lieutenant N of all people? A newcomer like you, don't go blabbing your mouth that you know everything. Now she's explaining what is needed to cross the river and why she has chosen N. She says, what is needed to cross this river is not martial might or intelligence, but something else entirely. N. Ensign possesses that something more than anyone else here. Ensign can't believe what she's saying. A sense of responsibility. Both Shin and Ten says that. Ever since the 100-man Heishin unit was first formed 7 years ago, Ensign has served as our lieutenant. Martial might and intelligence ain't the only things you can put your trust in, Garo. I know you'll do us proud, Ensign. The man who I can trust this to the most is you, Ensign. So he really has the trust of Shin and Ten. The river is becoming more red, so more people are dying. Most of them are Kim forces, and probably of the Heishin unit also. Okay, Ensign looks determined again. Don't stop. Keep moving forward. How could it possibly let you down? And then we switch over to Shin and the guys. The shields are bombarded with arrows. They're getting massacred. Ensign will have to hurry. That's like a trap. Are they stupid? Who would enter that? You really have to be brave to do that. Or maybe stupid. And someone approaches behind the archers and a fight starts. I bet it's N. And yes, it is. Shindana, come this way. So finally, they did it. Awesome. So next chapter, we'll have a lot of fighting. An opening will be made and Shin and the guys will enter the riverbank. Together, they will start the real battle against the Zhao forces. This was an interesting chapter. Not so much happened, but we got a lot of character development for Ensign. And that's awesome, I think, because a lot of mangas forget to develop their characters. So this chapter was necessary. And parts like this one is why I love this manga. It's really a mix of everything. So I will give this chapter a solid 7 out of 10. But anyway, that was everything for this time. Have a nice day. Bye.